Indonesian Home Minister Tito Karnavian launched the Gilas Sampah campaign on Monday at Kutas, Jerman Beach. The name stands for Gerakan Inovasi Langsung Aksi Tuntaskan Sampah, or Innovative Direct Action to Combat Waste. The aims include optimal waste management and a cleaner environment. Environmental activists are involved in the campaign, especially for recycling efforts, which will see plastic waste become usable goods and organic waste become eco-enzymes.
Kita ingin tidak hanya di Bali, tidak hanya urusan G20, nanti sudah G20, lagi rame G20, semua bersih-bersih. Selesai G20, sampah bertebaran lagi, tidak. Kita ingin berkelanjutan. Bahkan bukan hanya di Bali, bukan hanya di 4 tempat ya, di Kota Denpasar, Badung, Tabanan, Gianyar, bukan, Sarbagita, tapi juga seluruh Bali.
In his remarks, the minister expressed appreciation for Bali's well-managed waste handling. This is especially true for household ones, as many Balinese have developed the awareness to separate organic waste and inorganic waste. He also expressed hopes the campaign could extend beyond the G20 summit. CTD contributor reporting from Bali. Nanti dalam 2 hari dia akan nyusul.